we need to see a cease. We need to see a humanitarian pause so we can flow. We need to see ceasing of the levels of violence that we're seeing.